Ice on my neck, dollars begets. Hop off a jet, barely get rest. Cash through the mud and I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hun, cop a Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Who's up, you take?
What's up, YouTube? It's Daddy Rays back with another video. And I know y'all can tell by the title, this is a Dwayne Wade game winner chicken dinner, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? My boy D-Wade. This video only finna be about 2 minutes long. I know y'all saying, like, why post this video if it's only gonna be 2 minutes long? Because it's D-fucking Wade, and he my one of my favorite players of all time, nigga. So I had to react to this shit, bruh. D-Wade hitting a game win against the Warriors? Oh, yeah. I had to be here. It had to be me. But this video came out about 20 minutes ago, nigga. Like, he just made the game win about 20 minutes ago. And I'm finna react to that shit quick, fast, and in a hurry, and I'm gonna get this post up for y'all, my guy. All right, let's get it. Let's get into it. Let's do it. One of the greatest, The Last Dance. One Last Dance, nigga. Come on, let's get it, baby. Let's go. Let's get it, baby.
In the meantime, they are reviewing this.
My boy.
Much love. Set in here in the Heat House. Dwayne Wade.
And he did it with the.
Ooh. My boy. 125 pending the outcome of the review.
He did it with the cornrows on too, the little corn joints. Hey, baby.
And just threw it up. Watch this here. One leg.
It's going to carry.
It is going to count.
You can't be mad. You only can respect it. One leg.
Closer look here on your screen. Totally off. Off the glass. Circus shot and Wade.
One of the greatest heroes once again. One of the greatest shooting guards of all time. I had to react to it, man. It had to be me, you feel me? If you let me react to anything, nigga, I'm only reacting to this because it's Dwayne Wade, one of the greatest players of all time. This is last season. I want to get every memory from this nigga, bro. I want to look 10 years from now and be like, yeah, I was there when D-Wade made that buzz beat or anything, nigga. I want, man, much love to my boy D-Wade, man. Man, good shot. And he did it against the Warriors. The Warriors, that's, and y'all know I hate the Warriors, so that's a fucking W2. He did it against the Warriors. That's a W. I don't post videos no more. I got lazy as hell with YouTube shit. But I do post Instagram videos, funny Instagram videos, like they're hilarious. My Instagram gonna be right here. Cloudboy, no, that's not my Instagram. My Instagram gonna be right here. Damn, I don't even remember my Instagram. Hold on. Oh, Instagram gonna be right here, Rich Boy Dave. Yeah, just go follow me on Instagram and fuck with my videos, like for like. If you watching this and you just see my Instagram pop up right, I'm gonna do it one more time for y'all. Rich Boy Dave, y'all won't have no excuses. Go follow the kid, bro. I got funny vids, man. But without further ado, I'm out, folks. Peace. Love y'all, man.